Your credit score will be one of several key determining factors when it comes to getting a home loan. So it's important to A, actually know what your score is, and B, check it often. Luckily, Compare the Market makes checking your credit score a breeze, and here's how it works. Once you've either created your account or logged into your existing account, click Credit Score and Report from the main dashboard. This is where all the useful info lives. Any property reports you've retrieved, a home loan application you might have underway, all of it. Once you've logged in, you'll be asked to verify your identity. This is just a security measure designed to keep your personal information safe and secure. To do this, Compare the Market will text a link to the mobile number you provided when you created your account. If you open that link, you'll have to read and consent to a privacy policy. Once you've done that, you'll then be asked to take two photos of your valid Australian driver's license, one of the front and one of the back. The system will look at those photos, read the information and details on your card, pre-fill them into the form, and then ask you to confirm that they are correct. Be sure to go over the pre-filled details thoroughly. If the system has missed a letter or number, you'll be able to edit it quickly and easily before moving on. Once you've done that, you'll be asked to take a selfie. A human head-shaped outline will appear on the screen, and you'll just need to fit your head inside that one by moving your phone camera until everything lines up nicely. Give the camera a big old smile, and the system will take a look at your face and compare it against the photo on your license to check it's really you. But don't worry, if the photo on your license is an oldie or you've changed your hair since it was taken, the system uses biometrics, meaning it looks at things that don't change too much over time, like your eyes and facial proportions. Once your identity has been verified, switch back to your desktop. In a matter of minutes, your credit score will arrive, along with a rating. If you've checked your credit score with Compare the Market before, you'll also be shown how your score has changed over time. You'll also get access to a range of credit report insights, including a list of open accounts and any negative listings present on your credit report, including late payments, defaults, or bankruptcies. Last but certainly not least, Compare the Market's Credit Coach will monitor and track your credit score report over time and give you personalized tips, articles, and tools to help you either get or stay credit fit. So, find out how your credit score stacks up and how you could improve it today with Compare the Market. If you'd like to learn more about credit scores and how they are calculated, you can click here.